Hey guys, it's Julian the Creative King here, back with another video. And I got another custom for you today. Yeah, so wait till you see it. It's a good one. It is my Baron Corbin custom. And yeah. I didn't really add nothing, but all I did was add the arms. The Chris Jericho arms that I used, and yeah, that's about all I did. But one more thing I did. I took off his hair and made him bald, because that is the look that he has now, is he's bald. So, it's a little messed up on the back. I need to fix that. But, other than that, it looks pretty good. And this hair piece, it's like a wig now. If I want to, I can just pop it on, and then if I don't want it on, pop it back off. But this is his current look, and yeah, he lost some tattoos right here, because I used it for the Chris Jericho figure. Remember that New Japan Chris Jericho custom that I made? So yeah, it's a closer look at that face. I know the back is messed up, back of the head, so yeah. Alright. So I hope you enjoyed that custom, and yeah. There's a few other things I want to say before this video is over. I am going to camp on July 30th. I thought it was this week, but it's not. So I gotta wait all the way until July 30th. And, somebody beeping? Oh. It's just. Alright. So yeah, I'm not going to camp until July 30th, like, and I'm kind of mad about it. I'm not mad, but I wanted to go sooner, because I've been bored a lot lately. So, when I start getting And I'll be busy in July because I got something else in July that is coming, so I'll be busy in July. And yeah. And thank you. I know I said it before, but still. Thank you for 90 subscribers. I saw another person that subscribed, so that makes it 91 subscribers. I can't believe it. So, yeah. And, the JBS Gauntlet match will be coming pretty soon. It'll be, I'll probably either make it tomorrow or Thursday. It should be on the JBS, yeah. It should be there either Wednesday or Thursday. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. My mom's home, so I gotta end the video for today. And yeah. So thank you for watching this custom review. And expect more stuff coming to this channel. The next video that I make won't be a review. I'll tell you that. No spoilers. I'm not gonna tell you what it's gonna be, but trust me, you'll like it. So, on my next video. So make sure you turn on the notifications and yeah. So subscribe and like this video, and I'll see you in the next one. It won't be a review, so yeah. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.